Alrighty, hello. yeah, Dead by Daylight, again. It's not like I've been playing this a lot lately. Much. Right, okay, last night, we deranked rank 9, then brought ourselves back up to rank 8 with a pip, which is exactly where we started. So tonight, we're going to try and get an extra pip, or two. Try and stay in rank 8 and try and do better. Right to mines, we haven't got a lot. Let's take that in. Really nothing I want to take in, so let's just get queuing. Increase my mouse sensitivity, get that right. We'll just start queuing and see what happens. I'm going to be keeping an eye on for drop frames tonight. My internet's been a bit wonky today. I should fix that green screen because that's looking shit. That's better. So, yeah, hopefully it's going to be okay. But early, sort of mid-morning, my speed's crashed to about 2 meg down. And it should be, you know, 70, at least 70. Second game where it's all been rank 8s. It's so weird. I think it's only the second game I can remember where everyone's been the same rank. So we've got a Dwight, a David, a Meg, and Nia. You're right. Let's find out where we're going and who we're up against. Boldness, brutality.
Oh gosh,
excuse me. Blimey, thing just started. Oh, hang on, I've lost my my reference monitor. Give me a moment. That's better. Don't know why, my iPad had turned off. Well, gone to sleep. So at least now I can make sure that I can see exactly what you're seeing. Also gives me a redundant chat window. Because a couple of times Streamlabs OBS hasn't shown me chat, which is weird. Let's just check that that's all right. This thing's fine.
Oh gosh.
Hey Andy, how you doing? I am pretty good. Oh, it's the plague. God, this won't be fun. Shalissa goes out of puking range. She's just going to run around and puke on all the gens. So, let's go back to the one where she puked on first. First sign of trouble, we leg it. I think that's the plan. What a potato. I am. I did lose it last night, then spent the entire stream getting it back. So last night literally just broke even. But yep, still rank 8. Okay, thought she was coming for us then. Oh god, White, you're really, really annoying. Of course she's coming after me. Oh, what the? God damn it. Not quick enough. Oh man, she wanted me. Come on, mate, come and infect me. Don't know why I'm bothering trying to be sneaky, I'm puking my guts up. That is not sneaky. Oh, he's down. Fine. No, this way. Oh, This is so far going better than I thought it would. Coming. And I'm a leaving. Ooh, hello. We can get the rescue. Hey, David. Need to walk. Exhaustion wear off. Stay safe and everyone else dies, and I don't know where the hatch is. Oh. Damn it. Why is the chair over at the other door? Second hook as well. No getting away. I might be left to my fate here. I think I'm dead. Damn it. Wait, she DC'd? Okay. And then she would have got a definite kill if she'd have... Yeah! I mean, I was... If they hadn't rescued me, I would, you know, I was a definite kill for her. Don't get that. How strange. Don't want to start getting stuff off here. Don't want to save the points up for someone else. See, what do we got? boldness, luck. Take the boldness in. Maybe. I don't know. I've been struggling to work it out a bit lately. Games where I think I should have been okay, I've lost. And games where I thought I was going to lose one, I gained one. Something. Alright, where are we off to? And who are we up against? Azeroth's Resting Place. Auto Haven Wreckers. And who is it? Okay, it's not Freddy. Any jigs or boxes, so probably not the pig. Here's the trapper. He saw me. That was a poor bit of running. This basement isn't there. Sneaky coming back to check on that gen. Oh, it's a bed he's trapping the window. Ah, fantastic. Ah. Yeah, we're kind of screwed. I want to run in. Damn it. Struggle to the other Claudette's hooked. Or is he going to let her go? Done well with DCs tonight. There goes. Could be. No. The rank would have already changed. There goes the pip. Take a map, why not? Black locks and survivors. Yeah. Yeah. been unlucky with DCs tonight. Right, let's see if we can get a proper match. Liking the ping so far? See if we can get a game without a DC. That would be an achievement in itself. Okay, we're out there. Badham Preschool 2, Springwood. Alrighty. Basement's in there. Give you someone else. Yeah, it's a bush. damn it. Don't think I was quick enough. Before it's down, I do this gen upstairs. What was it? No worries. Sometimes you gotta go to the pub. In fact, I'm going to be doing exactly that on Thursday night. So I won't be streaming Thursday night. That's it. Single gen done yet. There we go. Still no drop frames, that's good. I think my internet's fixed itself. Just in case she's got barbecue. Oh, shit. Cool. Oh shit. Yeah. Hope you had a good night. And I hope your head was okay this morning. Yeah, some money was spent last weekend. Well, I've got to say, most of those bags weren't mine, so that's not too bad, but it was still kind of expensive. I think I'm gonna be rank 9. Damn it. Thank you. Yeah. No, nothing interesting. Jeans was mainly what I went for, so four pairs of jeans, a couple of other bits, but nothing kind of really interesting, just stuff I needed. Yeah, rank 9. Nuts. this is a rinse and repeat of last night. Everybody's luck. I haven't. I've kind of like kept an eye on some of the headlines, but I haven't seen much in the way the games. Yeah, I'll go for it. 3P3s. Okay, maybe this will be a little better. Yeah, I've got to try and find more time to catch it or to catch up on the highlights. Oh yeah, was it Japan beating Ireland? Yeah, that was... That was wrong. Although, didn't they... In the last World Cup, didn't they beat South Africa? And I've always liked watching Japan in the World Cup because they just go all out. So cool. Oh shit. Of course I run straight into him. Kept running. Oh man, I'm the king of first hooks tonight. Thank you. Instead of going to the factory, I should have gone up onto the hill and then balance landing off. That's what I should have done. Coulda, shoulda, woulda. Rub my back. Let's get myself, I'm gonna say get myself healed up, then we'll go for the rescue, but yeah, I know it was a shock, because weren't earning the favourites. That was that's pretty awesome, especially when you do it at home. It's pretty cool. Yeah, I'm gonna try and catch more of it. Chest over here. Yeah, I suppose you can never kind of rule out. Oh, damn it. Oh, hello. No, oh, alright. Well, that just Claudette was doing it. Typical. At least done something useful this match. Bye. Where is he? She was in the basement searching the chest. Session, hopefully. He's doing that, he's not going to bother me. Shit. We are so not getting out of here. Thank you. Oh well. Last survivor standing. Yeah, as soon as he closed the hatch, I was going to head to the killer shack and see if it was there, then go and look in the factory warehouse thing. GG. Hey! I'll take that though. He did have popcorn chili. So dashing to lockers was worth it. Okay. I think we've got anything else useful there. Nope. Stuff. Yep. Ah, back to rank 8. So I'll try and stay there now. You can just stick 2 or 3 pips in there, I'll be happy. Get away from being at the point of just losing it immediately. Come on, find us a match. There's got to be a lobby out there somewhere. still fine. Nancy, Feng, I'm going to ready up. Rotten Fields, Cold Wind Farm. Alrighty. It's possibly a plague. It's certainly one of her perks. See who it was, but now they've done their check. Oh, it's a hack. She hasn't hooked. No, damn it. Of course I get out of locker just as she hooks. No ruin, beautiful. We'll get this done and we'll go on rescue mission. Come on, don't be campy. slow to pick up. I think I'm pushing my luck. Those traps. Is a nice fast heal. Damn, she's still there, she's so campy. Done. Come on, nearly there. Hey Bill, you and me. Where's the door? Eyebrow. Every time. Bill, come here. Ooh. She has a Mori. Where was the other door? Oh, I was not expecting to make that. Sorry, Ving, stole your flashlight. And gotta pick that. Right back where we started. Okay, that was better. That was a better game. It didn't have barbecue. Repair speed and take a little bit of luck. Yep, 130 charges. Ooh, no drop frames, that's nice.
Oh, shit.
camel. It's going to be a lobby out there somewhere. See, Andy, thanks for stopping by and have a good evening. Take it easy. Alrighty, where are we off to? I don't know, we're not even in the lobby yet. Damn. Oh my gosh, it's a near fest. Ever there was a survivor attitude with lineup with attitude, not attitude with lineup. Two rank fours. God, we can have a red rank killer. And Hawkins National Lab. I'm not opposed to this map as near. I think it's actually pretty good for her.
Oh, excuse me.
Guess the killer has second thoughts about four nears, three with toolboxes. Okay, let's try again. So many DCs. Thank you. A long wait. All right, we have a lobby. It's already pushing 180. Slight spike puts that over 200 and is rubber banding all over the place. Not fun. Not fun at all.
Oh, great.
Some long waits for matches tonight. Weird. Oh, excuse me. It is taking a while. There we go. We've got a Meg, a Nia, and a Nia. Everyone's prestiged. Come on, Arthur Nia.
Oh, excuse me.
Blimey. To pick a map. So, it's a mystery. Oops. risky. Could be Super Creeps Demise or what's his name? Ghostface. Looks like whoever it is on someone else. Trigger spine chill. What a creepster. Did she lead him straight to me? Damn it, Meg, you better come rescue me. He lost sight on me. Someone was healed, Meg. You can heal me. That's nice cozy fire. She's in the basement. I was hearing his terror raiders, he must have been damn close. Shit. It must be this one. eye out for the creepster. Stone's stalking us and building up his in. Gen last time, this is really kind of nerve-wracking. So you could just pop around that corner. Down. You got a toolbox, Meg? I suppose so have I, but mine's almost gone. These stairs. So how the hell did he... How did he get up the stairs?
Ah!
What a creepster. Find the hatch, Meg. Alright. But it's not too bad. And we didn't lose. So I can live with that. He's closed the hatch. She's got to open the door.
Hey.
Yeah, here he comes. Run, Meg. Just curious, that's what he had. Oh well, we didn't lose a pip. What have we got? Not a hell of a lot. What have we got here? Not a hell of a lot. Okay, we're not taking anything in. We'll get two more chests added. That should help. Still no drop frames, and stream's looking good. Yeah, I think my broadband has fixed itself. I'm guessing when it went all pear-shaped, it was yeah, doing some work in the exchange or in the box up the road. Sevens, a six. Oh my god, it's all New Year's again. Another lineup with attitude. Going. We're about to find out. Wreckers Yard, Auto Haven Wreckers. Not Freddy. The gen. She so saw me. Oh, nice throw. Done yet.
Yeah.
she running nurses? Because she came straight to me. Seen a totem now. Get this done. Dodged one. Didn't dodge that one. Third hook. I think we're dead. I think now we lose the pip. Possibly the rank. Damn it. Still rank 8. Do we break even or do we lose the pip? We lost it. Damn it. She did escape once she found the hatch. All right, well, we'll go again. Give ourselves that. Toolbox. Okay. Don't really sabotage much, but maybe we will. Right, let's see if we can get a match. See if we can get a pip back. That'll be the real test. Should we get a pip back? Or do we drop to rank 9? Too much. We'll see. is the high side of what I'd like for a ping. So I'm going to back out. I'm going to noop on that one. And go for another one. Another long wait. I'll try to match makes a room. Oh man. Come on, game. Still got all our stuff? Yeah. Okay, looks like all the new Halloween Dead by Daylight skins have leaked, or a lot of them. Pretty cool. Man, really having to wait for the lobbies tonight. Okay, it's the second one tonight with all rank 8s and no. God damn it. Spiking to almost 400 ping. No. That would just be appalling. So I just have to wait again for another lobby. Damn it. Why is it being so slow? That's what I wanted. What's going on? Alright, come on, let's actually be a lobby with a decent ping. Oh, come on. What is going on? What is going on? Ooh, we're all on dedicated servers. Gosh. That's totally mad. Totally mad. I'm gonna get straight in on some of that. So we've got a Meg, a Nia, a Nancy, and a Nia. That's still fine. Come on, Nancy. From Mrs. Killer, will you be joining us?
Yeah, you will, but
I'm just gonna make us all wait. All right. quiet part of the entity's domain will we dine tonight?
Oh my gosh.
What's wrong with me? Disturbed ward. Crotus pren asylum. I think he saw me. Right. Damn it, too cocky for my own good. Out the window at the first sign of trouble. Don't know if I was fast enough. Alrighty. About a bit hurt, but look what I've just seen. Die here. Let's get this done. Damn it. Third hook. Hammer dead. And I think we're rank 9 now. Damn it. We got some rescues. Got some healing. Got the totem. But I don't think it's going to be enough to save us. Maybe enough to break even. But I think we're going to be rank 9. Oh, maybe not. We're still 8. We did alright on the blood points. So maybe we're okay. Just broke even. I'll take it. Lost my toolbox. And what are you going to do? Get out. She's going to find the hatch. No, if she stays up there, she's not. If you find it before you, you're really screwed. Personally, I would head for the killer shack if it's not on the ground floor here. You're screwed. You let him find it first. Gets bored, goes off and checks the other door. She got head on. She has, obviously I can see her perks. Never mind, Nancy. Never mind. She gambled on the hatch being in the main building. Reduced charges. Oh, the stupid flashlight. Fine. Trism. Let's go for it. If we can find something useful in the chest. Assuming we can get a game. You know, the bad pings and the long queue times we've been having. Hard to know. Come on, little servers. Do your matchmaking magic. Farm your lobby.
Oh gosh.
I'm going a little bit sleepy. Oh man. Alrighty. We have a lobby. Do we have a good ping? Not ideal. It is doable. So we have a Feng, a Nancy, a Kate, and a Nia. That really threw me off. Player's name is Nia, and she's playing Feng. And maximize that offering by not being hooked immediately and dying first. That would be, you know, pleasant. Would make a pleasant supply. Supplies? Surprise. My gosh. Okay, nearly there. Last tiny bits load up. Come on. You can do it, little servers.
Oh, excuse me.
There we go. Red spinning spider legs. There we go. Madam Preschool 5, Springwood. Alrighty, it's a leather face. Shut up, stupid bird. Single one, isn't it? Okay, there's a ruin, so let's see if we can go find that. Check the basement down here. It's not the one I'm looking for, but it is a one. Thank you. Watch it. Stupid bush. I wanted to go around the tree and this damn bush got in the way. Damn it. Come on, Kate. Oh, thank you. God damn it. Feng with the wrong name, you're an absolute legend. Son of a... Smarter than me. At least the closest turk is occupied. So close, so close, so close. Damn it! So freaking close. I've still only got one gender. He's definitely looking like a drop to rank 9 to me. Kind of like I'm rummaging that chest, so if there's anything useful. and that is useful. Look what I found. Man, I suck. That's it. That's got to be rank 9. Damn it. Still showing 8, so we managed to just break even again. Just managed to break even again. I did not do well. Not been my night. Number 3 decisive. All right, well, I'm going to leave it there for tonight. Well, we're still rank 8. But we've lost our one pip. Damn it, now I need to get 2 or 3 more to just secure the 8. So that's annoying. But, I did not play well. We had some long queue times. I'm starting off with those matches, the disconnects early on. Didn't really help. Oh well. That's the game. Not much you can do. Good days and bad days. Alrighty. Well, I'm going to stop waffling. And... yep, I'll be back tomorrow. No stream Thursday. I'm going to the pub. So, yeah. I plan to be back tomorrow. So, hope to see you then. Have a good evening. Take care. And I am out of here.